All right, guys. Yeah, I've just... Hang on. So we're back again. And today... Well, for the rest of this, we're just gonna... tidy up the... around the... Oh, swine. Just gonna tidy up some of these bits. Because I'm... thinking that they look a bit scruffy. There we go. But, yeah, I'm just gonna keep building. I don't know, until I probably get over to there. You know, unless I just make, like, but how would I do a turn in this bridge? Like, I want it to be sort of like a gentle turn. Let me think, how would I go about doing that? Need it like that. Hang on a minute. Let me just try it this way. Yeah, that works. That's how it is. What I'm going to need to do is just put an extra light block on their side. And probably an extra block on this side. No, that looks too wide now. 2, 3, 4. That's still too wide. Let's shave that bit off. Perfect. So what we could do... going out, then from there, maybe like that, then see, I some hang on. Let's. No. Right. Let's work out where I need to make this go to. A few more blocks, I reckon. Perfect. So we're using this idea again as a sort of. Nah, it's better, it's quicker if I just do it like this. And so yeah, we're just making this as a template for, you know, the actual bridge. Because obviously I need to be sure about everything that I'm doing. Sorry. Right. Now then, let me study this bit again. That's going to be like the middle bit of the bridge. Then I'm going to need to I don't want this bridge to have like on the top surface to have like hard angles and all that. I want it to be quite like that corner over there. Have a bit of a drop between the differences. Stone brick. Right. Sorry about the chewing noises on this. Four, five, one. So I'm gonna have to make this the supports like a 5x5. So is that, yeah. So work this two, three, four, five. Okay. And all of this has now got to... I know it's only a game and that the laws of physics are a bit squiffy in this game. But it still makes me feel better knowing that it's solid. Because then if it's... I figured that if I leave this hollow... And that means that there's going to be monsters that can spawn. And if monsters spawn... It's not going to be a good one, let's be honest. Getting dark, but I don't need to worry because the monsters won't attack me. Whilst I'm in a creative. There we go. Do it line by line, line by line, line by line. You know, you'll get there eventually, and just hang on a second. Oh, for God's sake. There we go. Now. Seriously, is this dude coming after me or what? Same to you. Right, line by line. Okay. That's that bit done. Now I'm just going to need, well, to do as much as I can in the remainder of this episode. Because... Another episode done. Okay. Let me just quickly tidy this bit up. You know what? I'll save it for the rest, and I'll see you guys in the next episode.